when we let aside our emotional and material baggage, mm-hmm. or our karma, and look deep inside, within us all is this goddess of active compassion.
For sure.